got the internship at CSI. Mom! Wait, Dad's not even there anymore.
Yo, what's up, man? I'm really sorry about your dad.
Yeah, it's alright.
Alright, how about this? Let's say we get a mind off of it. Do some ecstasy in the lab.
Do it.
So, yo, wait. By the way, I've been seeing some ghosts.
Alright, let's do it.
Injected me and framed me to make it look like I committed suicide. Now you must avenge my death, but don't hurt your mother.
Alright. Cool.
What's up, guys? Alright, you guys can take a seat. Griffin, you got to start. As you guys may know, Hamlet's dad died over the weekend. We're investigating his death. We can't rule out suicide just yet. So, on a brighter note, we have some new interns, Hamlet and Laertes. That's just about all for now. Go get to work, guys.
See you guys. How are you?
Why?
He took over your dad's position.
Why?
We need someone to be supervisor, and now that your dad's not here,
but
you fill his shoes. Alright, just, you're an intern, come on, just let it be for now, okay?
Dude, you're like brand new. They weren't gonna give the job to you, come on.
Yeah, just let it be for now, please.
Hamlet's father was murdered?
I know, that's crazy. And isn't it crazy that Ophelia is dating Hamlet? Oh, I gotta give her a call. That's too wild. Hello? Ophelia? Well, we gotta talk. Hamlet, absolute scumbag.
But Laertes, I'm in love with him.
You know what? You gotta fix it. I don't like it.
I know he's not good for me, but...
Alright.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Hello?
Nothing is safe, I don't understand.
Oh, Rosencrantz. Perfect. So I know you and Hamlet are like really close.
Yeah.
And he's been acting pretty strange. Can you like talk to him and just find out what's wrong? Like,
yeah.
Is something bothering him?
Yeah, I'll figure it out. He has been acting a little shady.
I mean, because if he keeps this up, I'm going to have to start investigating him. Thank you.
Hamlet, meet me at the park.
All right, I'm on the way.
What's up, Hamlet?
Nothing much.
I heard about your mom and Claudius.
Yeah, pretty
That's
weird.
Kind of weird. So you and the whole CSI team, you guys aren't working together?
Yeah, pretty divided.
Divided?
But game night at my house.
Sure.
Mom's hosting. We're going to charades and stuff.
Charades, yeah. Maybe that'll be good for everyone to bond.
Yeah,
work
get the team together. All right.
Okay. See you
Sounds
then.
Good. Tonight, me and Rosencrantz will get Claudius to confess his murder. We'll get him with charades.
Oh, I'm so glad we have this night together. Come on, guys. Let's start playing. Okay, you go first. Oh, I love you too. Okay, one point. Okay, how about you go, Hamlet?
Alright, let's get.
Someone pointed your dad setting up as a suicide!
Guys, I'm done with this game. I'm out.
Claudius, come back!
Hey, girl!
Hey, Hamlet.
So? Claudius?
So what?
What's he doing?
Nothing.
Why is he...
I just needed someone to comfort me while I was mourning your dad.
And
you're
married to him.
I'm married to him. He's just taking your dad's place.
That's
him. No, he's not in there. I promise he's not in there.
It's
not.
I was just looking for a beaker.
What are you doing?
What?
You're just lounging around all day?
Kind of.
I get that your mom and your uncle are dating and your dad's dead. But my dad's missing and you don't get to just lay around like that. I have stuff going on too and I need you to be there for me. Can you do that?
Huh?
We're done.
But...
No, we're done.
Woman! Damn it!
Hello? Gertrude?
What's that smell? Oh my god. Ron is dead. He is dead. He is surely dead. Gertrude. Gertrude, you need to get here now. Like, right now. Alright, goodbye.
What is it? What is it? What happened?
He's dead.
Oh my god.
Surely dead.
Oh my god, do you know what happened?
No, you do. I bet you know what happened. Huh?
I don't know what, I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on. There's a person dead.
Fine, Hamlet did it!
I am so done with this kid.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Hamlet. I know we're friends and all, but Claudius told me to take you to jail, and I have to do what the boss says. What the f*** is that?
Sorry, Claudius made me do this.
Why aren't you picking up? Hello? Oh my god, these are her things! Ophelia! Ophelia, no! What are you doing?
I can't. Nobody's listening to me. My boyfriend, I just broke up with him. I can't do it. My dad's missing. I can't.
No, please, you don't have to do this.
I can't.
Okay, just think about all the reasons why you should still be here. You don't have to do this, Ophelia.
I...
Please, Ophelia, please.
All your fault. All these deaths that happened are your fault.
My fault?
Yeah.
Dude, look around. It's Hamlet's fault. Look, right. Come here. I got a plan. Sorry. I got a plan. It's Hamlet's fault. He should pay. So, I'm gonna kill him. But I need you to help me. right? He killed your dad. You should want to help. If I can't do it, I need you to. Alright? Injected.
Do we like this blanket?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It looks warm and cozy.
It is pretty cozy.
Why are you scared?
Because if I'm ever excuse me, we're gonna call the cops.
Help me, how do I do this?
We got Hamlet and Laertes. Some are getting very casual.
Please pay attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you honored to be in this film?
I don't know how.
No, you're honored to have me.
To work with a prestigious actor like Stephen Reyes, it's an indescribable joy.
Wow.
It's a real honor.
What?
Can this be strip charades?
Take the gun!
Feel like that's when you get out. I don't know. Okay?
Alright.
I don't want to be a part.
Come on!
What are you talking about?
My dad?
You killed
me. Don't put your back to the camera!
How'd you get that from?
Guys, what are you doing? Stop! No, stop! What are you doing? Stop!
I've been shot, but I'm not yet dead. Still alive a little bit. Now I am dead.
Can we do that again, please? One more time.
Ow. Oh, I am shot. Oh, so shot.
Me.
Someone's tried to stab me, but couldn't, because he's old. Oh, I'm dead now.
Oh. Guys.
I'm so cold, it's shaking. Dun 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 dun. Low battery, 10%.